Yes, guys, it's the Unspot Entertainment. You don't know, good morning and thing. Me just got home from work where me park my car is like a bush, man. You see it? It's not really bush. I just the fence side that thing, you know, see a whole a bush there. So. Yeah, you see me? But me there now, you see me if you talk about Tommy Lee and thing, I want to watch Tommy Lee full performance in World Harbour, but you see me? Because my point of view is Tommy Lee right now are the best performer in Jamaica. And Tommy Lee, to me right now, have the most hit song in Jamaica. Because if you notice Tommy Lee, people, me don't know why I don't underrate Tommy Lee, you know. Yo, the system, yo, them for free up Tommy Lee long time, you know. Yo, you see, them have a thing, them say Tommy Lee gonna sue the government for 20 million. Yo, the man said over 20 odd million dollar worth of show. Them stop it, the man from having him. Hear me say, I'm here a little thing with you. I'm here a little thing, you know. Yeah, you know, so I feel like say right now all Vybz Kartel innocent. And that's why them put all him appeal for all the way and next year and thing. I feel like say them are trying to negotiate something with Vybz Kartel, you know, because but Vybz Kartel, you don't you know Vybz Kartel long time, don't it? Or Vybz Kartel outland thing, don't it? I feel like say them try to negotiate something with Vybz Kartel, like I feel like them know Vybz Kartel like a walk free. Because based on what I see it, everybody are gonna get charged. Everybody with the that the jury, the judge, everybody are gonna get charged. And I feel like say Vybz Kartel stand up strong on him feet. No say the appeal gone to the bigger. You see me, the bigger heads them know. So you know say when them lock up the man for them can't lock up nobody for that. You see me? And them lock down the man for over 5 years now one thing. And I just feel like say Vybz Kartel I go file a lawsuit. And I feel like say them are trying to negotiate something with Vybz Kartel. Because all Jamaica 55 anniversary, you see me? We are come up in now, you see me? Independence and thing, and them I say, yo, Vybz Kartel now go perform. Me no watch that, you know. I just feel like say all of them shots that a Vybz Kartel refuse if you do deal with them, you see me? I just feel like say.
Yeah! shine, say, I say, what is it? Yeah, man. No, 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 yeah, man, you got to dance, you know. I'm going to be a boy, I'm sexy, my girl. I'm going to hold on, you know.